Okay, so if there's two squirrels per tree, there might be more. And there's 50,000 trees. 50,000 times 2 is 100,000 squirrels. And I've peed on 10 trees, so 10 times 2, 20 squirrels.